also have orders to retrieve the four knights who have gone out of control.
The knights? Pazuzu's coffins?
So far, I have only managed to gain control over these two, but they are invincible.
Is that a threat?
You gotta be kidding, Hetero.
If everyone abandons the idea of continuing upward, I will escort you back to the House of Shadows.
And what if we refuse?
Then I will have no choice but to kill you all.
I'd like to see you try.
Don't test me.
Lucius, go left! Gramps, go right!
Who are you calling Gramps? Priestess of Ishtar.
I know you.
You'll be coming with me. Pointless.
My spell won't work.
Sorry about that. Though I hate to do it, I happen to need your power.
Succubus.
Wait, Kaya was here?
Yeah, but then Hetero took her away.
I see.
So you don't blame us?
Wait, for what?
Putting Kaya in danger?
What, you think I'm some kind of heartless jerk?
No, I guess you're right. It doesn't matter.
We have got to go after Hetero. Koopa and Kaya could be in real danger.
But we can't be sure where they're headed. We don't know anything.
If Henero's plan is to protect His Majesty's shadow, she should be going to the very top. If we head that way, then we'll find them.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey!
Hey, look, that's...
It's Uragon. The one behind him is...
What's going on?
It's a void in the illusion.
Koopa! What have you people done to her? And where are you taking us?
Good questions. Please forgive me, but I must return you to His Majesty immediately.
His Majesty?
Let's move now.
Used to connect this world to the afterworld?
They've made their move. As of now, here's what we know about the current rebel forces. With the 300 members of the Special Guard Unit led by Etana, and the addition of former climbers and Marf faction nobles, we believe they number around 500. They'll hold uprisings at a number of locations in the city. Their ultimate plan is to capture His Majesty.
500? That's a lot of recruiting.
That number's within expectation. At the moment, the peacekeeping force positioned inside of Meskia numbers approximately 800.
There's the green troops outside and the defense force at the tower's entrance. They number around 1,500. They have been called in and are on their way to Meskia to be used as reinforcements.
2,300 against 500, huh?
We have 2,300 troops. We should subjugate them in a single night.
Etana rushed the uprising, didn't she?
What choice did she have? We left her with no alternative. She really was a smart girl. What a pity.
Nakia, let's move out.
Right.
Stop groveling. These stuffy, uptight greetings have never really been my cup of tea. Hey, you're cute. You free tonight?
If you so desire, I'm at your service.
I'm joking. Ah, yes, I remember that smell. They were constructed from dark armor, right?
That's what I was told.
Would you hold this for me? Speak freely. Would you look at that? That's an interesting way to greet your great-grandfather. Now you've hurt my feelings.
No, you're wrong. You're not Gilgamesh. You're nothing like him.
You mean I'm not the one you're familiar with, don't you? Don't force me to fit the unfortunate image you have of me. First of all, it's forbidden for a priestess of Ishtar to take a life, or have you forgotten?
That's not...
Throw her in there. Well then, do you see? Ishara is in my hands now.
Ishara.
Your last trick failed miserably. Your own subordinates handled it.
Amina, was it you?
I did it for the glory of the Kingdom of Uruk, sire.
Aren't you angry?
Traitor!
Yes, do it. Just give it.
This country needs a strong king.
Be angry. Spit it out. Cut her in two.
A king that reigns forever.
A king that is even greater than God!
Exactly right, you know that. This kingdom needs a strong king to lead it to glory. A king to rule the whole world and end the age of the gods forever.
Hey.
Yes?
Tell me, where is the subjugation force?
They're ready to move out.
Issue the order to slaughter the insurgents now. Don't allow a single one of them to survive.
Tenero was controlling, right?
What are you talking about?
We're asking the questions here.
You know about Tenero, don't you? You two were in on it together, right?
In on what?
Don't play dumb.
Look, I have no idea what you're talking about. I was only carrying out my mission.
Your mission?
And you're still saying that after losing all of your men?
Of course. For the glory of the Kingdom of Uruk and the oath I took to His Majesty, I will capture every one of you, even if I am the last person alive.
Screw that!
attendant might be dead because of your need to satisfy yourself, you arrogant bastard!
Melt!
For the glory of Uruk, my ass! You give me Koopa back before you start talking all big!
Please, Melt, just calm down! We don't know for sure that Koopa's dead!
Yeah. Right. I know. She's the only family I've ever had. Damn it!
Guys, what's going on? Why are we the ones looking like bad guys here?
Tell you the truth, I've lost interest. Let's leave them here and get going.
And where might you be going?
It's Grimmika.
I see. So you finally caught up.
Yes, that's really it. That's basically all I know.
Jill.
What's wrong, Miss Kaya? Are you hurt? Miss Kaya!
I'm fine, really. You know something? When I first met Jill, I honestly didn't have any feelings for him. He looked so earnest and tough, so headstrong. I chose him out of convenience. At first, I planned on fooling him the entire way without ever telling him the truth. I had just planned to let him die here. But then, as we traveled here together, my feelings began to change, and I started to care deeply for each and every one of you.
You cared so much that you left us?
What happened to Ame was already more than I could bear. I just couldn't lead you and Jill and Melt and the rest of them to their deaths. And yet, you followed me all the way here anyway.
You're in so much pain, so miserable, that you just want to climb into a dark hole somewhere and die, don't you? Because you were supposed to be the one and only tragic heroine who sacrificed yourself for a much higher cause, but now we've screwed everything up.
No, that's not what I mean.
Your body hurts all over and you're starving to death and there's something terribly wrong with your bowel movements as of late. And your chronic athlete's foot is acting up again and it's more than you take a little heart can bear, right? Is that closer to what you're saying?
I do not have athlete's foot. And my bowel movements have consistently been... Wait, what am I saying?
Now that's more like it. I don't like it when you're being a crybaby. You look a lot better when you're angry, you know.
When I'm angry? Really?
That's right. Your smile's great. It looks kind of evil.
Guess I can't beat you, Koopa, can I?
It's because I've had more life experience.
Unfortunately, it looks like Neeba took her with him. Pity, she's such a useful girl.
What does that mean?
Well, Neeba has both Kai and the succubus with him. They're the only two with the power to intervene with the tower system. He will have no difficulty making it all the way to the top.
The succubus. Neeba's with her, huh?
I suppose he didn't want anyone to know about it. And as for Amina's spy who betrayed you...
You mean Hetero?
Yes, her. It is extremely likely that she has already used the power of the Knights to assist her in her journey to the top. They have a unique ability to freely manipulate the space inside of the tower.
Wait, so how do you know all of this?
The four Knights were born out of dark armor, a type of armor formerly used by the Sumar Empire. They're deadly creatures. Red Knight, Blue Knight, Mirror Knight. Their individual skills and characteristics likely carried over. That little girl, for example. She's a powerful machine with magical abilities of the Hyper Knight. The considerable damage that she sustained during her battle with us has clearly purged her original mission.
I see. You'd never know by looking at her.
And so, I'm going to borrow her power to catch up to Neeba and Hetero, you understand? If you cooperate, I promise I'll take it easy on you.
And then you plan to defeat King Gilgamesh's shadow, is that right? That's the plan. We haven't all decided if that's what we're going to do yet. Our original mission was to catch up to Kaya and Neeba because we wanted to know the truth about why they left us. So is that okay with everybody?
What an idiot.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Of course, we'll also save Koopa.
Naturally.
Do as you like. It's up to you. But just so you know, if we don't take control of the tower and defeat the Shadow, no one's gonna get to go home. So the way I see it, you really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, so there is a way home.
Well, yes, of course there is. However... What the... What is this?
The landscape.
You know, at first I was pretty weak. I even had trouble walking. Around 20 years. After a long time, though, I was finally back in shape. Well, then. The real me you were referring to, the one I'm nothing like, has essentially vanished now that he's murdered Amina.
Lady Amina!
Come on, let me show you something.
So the illusion is...
Yes. The decrepit old man who longs for the past no longer exists. The one in the city called Meskia? It's not him. It's me.
I no longer dream. I have no use for it. I no longer need these illusions.
Guys, look, it's disappearing.
Hold on a second. Is this the Tower of Fantasy's
true form? Yes, that's exactly what it is. Something must have happened to the real Gilgamesh who made this illusion.
Tập trung chỉ chú trong vâng chỉ chú trong ngày hôm nay. Một buổi thi đấu mình nghĩ rằng cần phải tỏa sáng lên từ vũ trụ 7, bởi vì anh là người được đánh giá thấp nhất thì anh cần phải được tỏa sáng cho mọi người thấy rằng anh không hề đơn giản. Một chàng trai đến từ Từ Sơn, Bắc Ninh, sinh năm 1997, còn tên thật là Nguyễn Đắc Thực. Và ở quê anh thì người ta hay gọi anh là Vâng Thực Chầu. Ồ, như vậy là Hồng Anh cũng chết một dần, 7 chết một dần. Ồ, như vậy, rồi 9, 7 chết một dần à? 9, 7 chết một dần nha. Và ngày mai 2 đổi màu 8 mặt màu 1 đầu của xoay nam. Và mình cũng ngờ đó chính là Hồng Anh rồi. Màu 8 chết một dần, nó chết 9, 7. Thì bạn chết bòi cũng chết một dần. Dường như chỉ có một mình 9, 7 đời đời rồi. Màu 23 dần chữ 1. Và kết 9, thông tin báo về Hồng Anh là bài vẫn 2 đề rồi. Một bài mà mình coi là một thứ ấm thế ngạc kỳ. Ngạc kỳ luôn. Ồ, một bãi quả nữa. Bãi quả này khả năng cao, chị Bảy sẽ khai thác. Mình nghĩ rằng lên khai thác. Bú đi. Mình là người lên được sớm, cứ bú đi. Bú được bãi quả này thì được cực kỳ khỏe. Và đây là con giò cầu giáp dành cho U97. lấy công mùa thổ thì trận này với loại quân này cực kỳ khó để thi công, cực kỳ khó để thi công. Và nghe biết dân tàng vào trong để ăn thua không, một tướng quân cần phải xong lại dần. Vâng, Tha Mai vẫn đang cần đấy, thì các bạn cũng phải nhảm rồi. Cố lên nào, giữ dân là thắng đi nha, giữ dân là thắng đấy. Anh cứ giữ dân là thắng thôi, cố lên. Tha Mai là 8:97, phải cố gắng búp đồ dành cho cái thủ Hồng Anh. Hồng Anh vừa xin nhà hè một tôi. Đây rồi, những con lông dân đến từ 3C, nhảy 3C vẫn còn tầm khoảng 3 lông dân nữa. Tôi này dùng chém đi, hay là dùng 97 kìa, 97 thì kìa giữ bản đồ. Cố lên cho máy Hồng Anh kìa, những con dân của bộ 7, những con dân bộ 7. Vâng các bạn, đừng để cho các bạn chuyển sang cung A nhá. Các bạn chuyển sang cung A là một thế trận chúng ta sẽ là người thua. Hồi hiện tại đây, rất nhiều bóng ruộng đang còn. Là một đi đều và một dân đều. Vâng, để chiếc bay quản, để chiếc bay quản, chiếc bay nhìn máy đây. U 97 đây rồi. Gặp những con lâu dân của 7 đây, đuổi theo nhá, đuổi theo nhá. Ok, ok, đuổi theo đi, tập trung tôi đuổi dân này. Vâng, rẽ rẽ xem nào. Chạy dần, tập trung chạy dần. Như vậy là nhà 97 còn một cái mò quả nữa. Mò quả này nó không lại được những trận đấu nào, bởi vì anh ép vào đồ vòng đoạn không. Thế nó mò quả lên nhà Hồng Anh, sorry. Hồng Anh bây giờ di lên nhà cái thủ màu 6 này. Màu 6 lên thủ cùng 3 chưa, tôi đang rất quan ngại. Nếu chưa thì là thứ tôi nhá. Còn nếu được, ở trong đã có đàm bắn rồi. Và đây là những con cùng B. Rất nhiều ruộng dành cho nghe sau khi mà anh triệt hạ nhà cái thủ 97. Và đây là một tình huống vâng. Vẫn vào được tuần này thì đi chiêm hai và đi đây là rất ít máu, rất ít máu cũng là hai áo lên thành công thế chứ nhở. Vâng, đánh châu y với Veyron được không, đánh châu y chỉ với Veyron thì không cần phải chuyển, bởi vì vâng được chuyển hiện tại là khó chuyển cũng là lắm, để chuyển qua Master là rất khó. Đấy, chỉ có thể đánh Châu Y thôi. Châu Y chiêm 3 thôi. Và không có dân để chuyển cùng ai như Hoàng Anh. Và không có dân làm ngô. Và tham ai với tham ai nghe to nhiều đồ. Tham ai của nghe đang rơi vào tầm khoảng với tổng tham 56. Bên mình 23 và tổng 97 là 5. Như vậy mình là 28. Vâng, 28 với bạn là... Vâng, chung đi tổng tham bị sai à? Vậy là hẹo to hơn một vài tham nữa đấy. Vâng, hẹo hơn tầm khoảng là 7-8 tham là vùng 7-8 tham. Vâng, bây giờ chậm lại một tôi thì các bạn sẽ đổi cùng ai ra. Chúng ta sẽ là y chặt chém hay là y kiệp ca. Vâng, y kiệp ca bác xe cũng được, nhưng vấn đề là vũ đang yếu. Có ai nó hỗ bộ không rồi. Vâng, y kiệp ca để bắt đầu với một bài và cung A của vâng bên đòn những đội bạn đang có sọc đơn và có những cái con chém của bác C vẫn đang còn sống.